I'm going to use Eduscape's binomial calculator to solve the following problem. Basically what we do is enter the number of trials, in this case it would be 12, the probability of success, which would be 1/4, and the start and end value, which would calculate the probability that's listed in the problem. Then go down and click the compute button, and voila, we have the probability. Looks like there is about a 65% probability that the man will miss at no more than 3 baskets.